You unlock this door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
This distance looks pretty big.
Yeah. And look at it. It looks like one of his wings or something. Look at that. Look. This thing has wings.
What is that?
Dude, I think I messed up my tire pretty bad. Well, you guys feel that? You feel that? This is crazy. No, that's definitely an earthquake. That's not... That is definitely an earthquake. But it stopped. I have no idea where Joe went. It stopped. I don't think I'm going to do any more four-wheeling today, though. Man, that one lasted a little long, too. Oh, there it goes again! I'm going to get back to the truck. Hang on. We've been out four-wheeling all morning, and we've been getting these tremors, which is really unusual. And, like, a couple of them are really, really strong. And here goes another one. Here goes another one. This is crazy. And, I mean, we even saw a crack in the ground not too long ago. This is crazy. This isn't going to stop. Whoa, whoa.
Test. Okay, this is August 20th, 1973. The time is 3:47 p.m. Location is the Hewitt residence on Route 17. It's where victim one was found. We're going to do a walkthrough, and we're now descending the stairs into the furnace room. There's over here, there's scratch marks along the wall. There's some more over here. Along here, and oh, there's something over here. Seems looks like a clot of hair and a embedded hair now. All right, we're gonna go move into the actual furnace room.
Watch yourself. Look out.
Oh man. Oh, look out. You got it? All right. This is the actual furnace room. Going into. Where they expected to perpetrated. Got a bit of a jump there. Got it?
That's okay. Don't worry.
Come on back here. Follow me.
The crime scene was not properly secured by Travis County Police. Two investigating officers were fatally wounded that day. This is the only known image of Thomas Hewitt, the man they call Leatherface. The case today still remains open.
Thank you.
Señor.